The vision for starting Payworks was really to create an alternative to the providers that were already in the space. I think the gaps that we tried to fill were in the areas of technology. I spent 15 years in the industry and saw just how old the technology was and the work that was being done to modernize the technology. So I had an opportunity to start with a clean slate. In addition to that, I think our service philosophy was very different than what was being offered in the marketplace as well. We really wanted to give back to the community. Some of the greatest challenges we faced was around our size and who we were. You know, we were competing against very large companies. In a startup, you know, you wear many hats, and so I was the sales representative. So I remember vividly taking our product on, at the time, not so portable technology, larger luggable computer, and setting up in the office of a VP of finance. Recruiting was also a challenge for us. You know, we were a relative unknown, we were a startup, and so for folks to come on board and follow the vision we had for the company was challenging, but I think there was excitement and opportunity. I want Payworks employees to know how grateful I am that they choose Payworks. I know that there are lots of different places that you can grow your career, that you can get a job, but the fact that you come in every day to build world-class products, to serve our customers, to build business relationships, to build a culture of caring with each other, is so important to me.